Maybe it's unfair to get your attention this way, but nothing's fair about cervical cancer. Every 47 minutes, another woman in the U.S. is diagnosed. But there are ways to prevent it. Talk to your doctor.